Hello, it's the Axent Man. And this time I am not filming animals, but I am filming some space phenomenon. Look at this, there are two asteroids flying pretty close to Earth here. And the sun is setting look, there they go. Actually, is there a third one too? Oh yeah. That's three asteroids at the same time. Never ever has anyone filmed anything like this, so you really have to be in the right place when things start to happen. Let's try to a little bit focus on that one asteroid. There it goes. Ooh, it's leaving a nice orange kind of a stripe behind this. It's so fast, something like 40,000 kilometers in half an hour. Asteroids, let's look at this asteroid next. It has almost like done a little bit of a, not circling, but a kind of a serpentine move. Yeah. Really, it almost looks like an airplane. But these are asteroids, I recognize asteroids. Asteroids. Wow, look at this beautiful, beautiful evening setting. This is your ultimate wilderness, man. The Axent Man, hunt three asteroids. Bye for now.